Hello and welcome back, and thanks for joining us for today's session, which is going to be a 20-minute fun-packed aerobic style workout that's all standing, low impact, joint friendly, and we're going to be moving and grooving and stepping away to some great beats playing in the background. If you've got any light weights, feel free to use those, but keep those light. I'm going to be using some 1 kilo weights during today's session, okay? But remember, don't worry if you don't have any weights at all, you're still going to burn tons of calories during this session whilst having fun as well. Make sure that you've got your own pace, own range of motion. The most important thing today is enjoy it, okay? So that's enough of me waffling on. Make sure you've got some water towel just to one side, enough room to move around, get yourself set up, see the workout, enjoy. Hello, thanks for joining today's session. Are you feeling fit? Are you feeling fresh? Are you feeling ready? Because we're all about to start. Okay, then we'll get moving. Welcome aboard. This is your 20-second active recovery. All we need to do is move. We've done my session before. We can sidestep. We can march. You can dance to the music. As long as you're moving, we're burning calories. Okay, so this is your first exercise. Sidestep, nice and wide. Right, bring our arms up in a nice shoulder press. Let's go, we are off, exercise number one. Now I want you to keep your stomach nice and tight for another 20 minutes. And I want you to imagine you're on that dance floor, moving to Russia, showing everyone how it's done. Now I've got a knee injury, okay? So it's getting better, because the more times we do these kind of sessions, okay, it loosens it off. But you see me hobbling, that's going that high. Right, 10 seconds. Last five, come on. Shoulders might start burning already. All right, loosen off those shoulders. Now remember, you do not need weights, okay? So you're gonna burn lots of calories in body weight moves only. Right, next exercise. All you can do is keep moving, watch. You're punching up, punching down. Hands near the chest. Are you ready? You're gonna start early. Good people. So once you're in this 20-minute workout, you might have already thought this already, you may notice on the channel I'm making a lot of new 10-minute sessions, okay, they're quick workouts. So you think, oh, I'm actually going for a 30 or 40-minute session and just doing 20. Why not add those into the mix, okay? And obviously, let me know how you get on. That's it, final 10. Feel it there. Okay, another exercise smashed. Right, next exercise, what we're gonna do, keep moving, watching, also get a drink if you need one. So if you do IV, punch, or we can do a fast feet. If you have fast feet here, you want to do little jabs, otherwise a bit long punches, okay? Remember that's the way, nice and tight. Let's go. I'm gonna mix the match between the two. Try and keep your arms around shoulder, right? Smile. And if you're new to the channel and you like what you see, why not join our Boost Fitness clan, okay? It's a great tribe to be in. The great people in that group. All these sessions are designed to burn lots of calories while still strengthening and shaping your body all at the same time. Five. Okay, well done. This knee's starting to feel as good as new, and we're only just finished exercise number three. Okay. Right, so we're going to march on this next move. Again, get a drink if you need one. Swing your elbows around shoulder right. So just your forearms moving. Why did I start so early? That's it. Keep those elbows pushed back. So important to strengthen those shoulder joints. That's it, come on. I hope you like the music today. And whatever you're doing, weight, body weight, how you get on, make sure you let me know in the comments down really below this video, alright? It's great to know how you're doing on your fitness self journey. Five. Okay, are the shoulders burning now? Right, okay. sidestepping with two chest stretches, and then we're going to do one either side, okay? Keeping that core engaged. Anyone join me early? Good people. So it's two normal ones, and then just a single one. I've also started bringing some Tabata workouts for those who like them, okay? They're a little bit faster if you've never done one before. It's 20 seconds work and 10 seconds rest, okay? Nearly there. My shoulders are starting to feel it. How are yours? Right. Okay, this time, you can have if your shoulders are aching, keep them like this, okay? Elbow to knee.
Are you equal to, by the way?
Oh, even better. We're not pressed, we're working them shoulders. So you have it there. Are you there, okay? We're working that core. I'm a little bit greedy. I like to work more than one muscle area in each exercise. That's it. My knees start to rejuvenate. So, these sessions are only designed to burn those calories and take the shape of your body. They're also great for anyone with any kind of arthritic joints, alright? That's osteoarthritis, not rheumatoid. You just loosen off those joints, strengthen on that joint area. Well done! Right. Jacks. With a nice jacks, okay? Sidestep. Together, you work a lot of shoulders. Oh. Now, if you've got body weight on, you haven't got weight, you should be able to pull a lot quicker. Just try and keep this beat if we can. We are dancing on that dance floor. Together. Can we go out a little bit wider those steps? That's it, come on. Keep pushing. 10 seconds. Are you there? Final three. Okay, awesome work. Right, we're going to concentrate on one side of our body on this move, okay? Keep moving, get yourself a drink. We're going to lean over on our left leg. Right, our foot's going to come back off this side, doesn't matter. And our left arm, sorry, right arm's going to go up, okay? So we can do it that way if you wish. Let's go. So I'm going to step back. You can step to the side, all right? Feel like you're going to fall over. When you're stepping back, you just have to use more core muscle, that's all. Are we getting on? Make sure you rest. You're still struggling halfway through, okay? It's your workout. You've got to do you, all right? The more you do, the better you'll get. I promise. My clients see do these sessions about 3-4 times each week, and that's why I advise everyone on Boost Fitness TV to do. Alongside a healthy nutrition diet. Well done. You feel it, then butt cheek. Right. Alongside all of your nutrition matches the work that you're doing, okay? It really helps your health and fitness journey. So now I'm on my dodgy leg, okay? So I'm not bending down as much as I did last time. Ready? Let's go! Awesome. Here you go. Are we getting on? The weights, those little weights, still struggling, put them down. Honestly, trust me, you'll burn lots of calories just doing body weight moves, alright? The only thing about using weights, okay, the only difference, you burn about the same amount of calories in the session, we should do anyway, and then, because you're using weights, more strength work, you'll keep on burning calories throughout the day, okay? Well done! So it's a little bit of a tumble. Right, so, knee drag, cross push. Something nice and tight, rotating upper body, twisting those hips. Brownie points when we started early. That's it. You'll do so well. We've got that knee higher. Can we rotate our upper body around a little bit further? Is it smiling? Come on. 3, 2, 1. Right. So next exercise. Shift from the side, okay. I want your hands near your shoulders. As we step back, we're going to push out, okay? You set a nice little angle. In fact, you can push them in front of you, okay? Try pushing them up a little bit to begin with. Let's go! That's it. How's the music today? Let's know in the comments. Is it too loud? Am I too loud? I don't even need a mic. God. We're over halfway, people, in this workout today. The session fitness level at this moment in time, how are we feeling? Final 10. That's it, come on. You are legends out there. Okay, well done, well done. Next exercise, we're going to be doing some uppercuts. Yep, everyone got a drink. Right, when we do this uppercut, we're not pushing near our face like you would an uppercut. We're going to go upwards, but away from us, okay? So it's not nice, straight, so I'm side of your back. Ready? Let's go. That's it, come on. Big reach up. Keep going. You feel that stretch, try to tighten and manipulate that skin around those areas will start to get loose. Now the side of our back of our arms. We're also adding muscle to that area all at the same time. How does that? 3, 2, 1, right. 8 exercises left. You don't sound that much, does it? Yeah. So, back to side step. For this time, we're going to do a chest press and then a close shoulder press, okay. Right, three more down, let's go. One chest press and then a shoulder press. Here you go. Big reach. Reach out. Feel that straight from that chest area. Here you go, everyone. Okay, well done. Right. Next exercise. How are we getting on so far? Again, keep assessing that fitness level. How are you feeling? Right, so arms up. Two crunches. Keep that core engaged. Oh, start early. Right, everyone now, get ready. So, for those who are going to leave comments, thank you very much. Right, it does mean so much, alright? But remember to leave your name, your age, what country you're from, okay? So, get a lot of great comments from people, and they'll just have their email. Alright, so know who you are. That's it. Keep going. 10 seconds. Nearly there. Okay, get yourself a Nicky Deneve on, wipe with the towel, and get back in front of the stream. Nice up. Next exercise. Right, we're pushing march. Right, so I'm going to have a wide leg this time, so it's going to be a stepping march. Punch it. Okay, off. We're going to punch and a bit of a shuffle, okay? I've got to do steps, so you have to step in, or just shuffle it. If you've got a dodgy knee like me, do this. But if I didn't go like that, no. Any stabbing pains, you stop that exercise immediately. It's just something else. And if you didn't do that, no. But he goes right like that. Come on. So the feet are still coming off the ground. Legs are wide. You're making wide the last few seconds. Those people are shuffling. Shuffle a bit faster. All right, well done. Right. So this time, kick, little dip, kick. So you're not going to keep with the music on this, okay? When we're squatting down, we're not squatting all the way down, so little dip and a kick. So we're still stepping. That's it. This is really good for strengthening our knee, strengthening my knee. So remember, we're not going all the way down, okay? So a little dip, just a few inches. Just feel a little burn, just above that knee joint. Now if that's doing your head in, just keep it punched, okay? With no dip. I'm going to strengthen that knee, okay? Getting back up and running again. That's why I'm doing this, all right? 5. Okay, awesome work. Right, so, next exercise, we're going to shuffle, touch the floor, or we're going to sidestep, touch the floor, okay? Make it yours. So we're doing a fast shuffle, or we're doing a sidestep. Are we ready? Okay, let's go. So this morning, I was testing the exercise out, okay? I couldn't do this at all. Right, it shows you. Especially with their arthritis, alright? Osteoarthritis, that is. Right? Warming up the tendons and muscles around it. After about 10 minutes, it starts feeling better. And we call an exercise burnish, looked us up. A lot of doctors send their patients who have low back pain, etc. Arthritis, things like that. Right, these kind of sessions, not as fast as this, what I do with them, alright? Right, okay. Right, I've done this exercise a bit, I really love this exercise. Check me out, looking at me on exercises, right? Body weight on your right leg. We're going to bring our arms out, foot back, body weight still on that leg. Bring it in, push it out, okay? So you're doing like a press up. We're leaning over, core engaged. Right, this is our third from last exercise. And then I want you to think, are you going to do the cool down? Or best still, should we hang on a 10 minute session towards this, okay? Come on. Here you go. How's that leg feeling? Your bum cheek should be feeling as well, especially when you start to move. Nearly there. Okay, you're allowed to give your bum cheek a tap, no one's watching. All right, so we'll do the other side. Keep moving, last chance to get a drink. All right. We've got one more exercise after this. So again, I'm putting my left leg now. Push back, arms out. Knee in, hand comes in. You're doing that press up, okay? Lean over slightly. So again, I can go a little bit faster on this. Try and keep with the beat if you can. Keep going. Finger scale, this is the RPE scale, recognised modelly in the UK, okay? 1 is full of energy, you've just got a bed, first of your life, 10. You've got about 20, 30 seconds left for your keel over. You should now between 7 and 8, okay? That means you should be gasping a bit. Make sure you're getting a full sentence out. Okay, well done. And if you're not there, don't worry. Alright, come back a little bit faster next time. You've done awesome. Alright. So, rope climb. You've got your rope. In fact, no, we're a ladder climb. I'm allowed to change it. Those people wait. That's for safety. Right. Give it a fast feet. Let's go. So, if you're doing fast feet, or any march, arms nice and out. Come on. Last chance to work those shoulders and chest. Right. All we've got now is coming up to the last 20 seconds. Let's make this count. Get to a 7 or 8. You know you've worked out, you'll be sweating a bit. Breathless. Go. Final 10. Good thing about these sessions, you could be fit, you could be unfit, and you still max out on your workout all the way to the end. Well done, everybody. Awesome. Right, round of applause to you. Okay, thanks for today's session. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment, let me know how you got on. And best stuff, share these links with friends and family across social media platforms, okay? And let's grow this group together. But I know you're not interested in that. You want to know how many calories you burn, okay? 20 minutes work, I've got 326 calories. How was that? Just think now, if you did a 10 minute one on top of that, alright. It's your choice, you do you. Don't forget what I've done now, out for a shower, you having a cool down or not? Okay, right, you take care. Thanks again, until next time, bye. Well deserved cool down. I hope you've had a good workout, be it mine or somebody else's. Alright, I hope you've had a good session. Now's the time to relax our body and you've got less chance of getting aches and pains the following morning. Okay. Right, so we start off with our lower body. Have your legs nice and straight, and all I want you to do is just slowly come down. I was on my hands on my thighs, but you can have them in front of you. See how low we can go. Feel that nice stretch, keep those legs straight. Alright, let's move over to the right side. Now some of you will be more flexible than others. Feel it down a little bit lower. Feel that nice stretch. Okay, slow, let's go to the side. Again, grab the bottom of your legs. See how low you can go down. Keep those legs straight. Let's go back to the middle. Obviously you guys cross your arms, like so. Lean forward. And just gently, keep your legs straight. Just gently rock. Side to side. Nice and gentle. Okay, put your arms up to your legs and slowly stand up straight. Right, take hold of your left leg. You can hold on a wall or a chair if you wish to be balanced. I will put my arm up for balance, okay? Once we've got the balance, get the knees together. Stand nice and straight, stand nice and tall. Put the hand behind. Can you grab the heel of what you've got in your hand? And lift that left foot just a little bit higher. All right, share that leg out. She's at the side. Arm out to the side, this is where I fall over. Grab your foot. Get your balance. Once you've got your balance, stand nice and tall. Knees together. And behind your back, try and take hold of that foot as well. And then just lift that right leg up a little bit more. Feel that nice stretch. Okay, shake out. Now you can do this next exercise with your hands on the wall, but I don't want you to tell me off for getting them sweaty prints, okay? So what we're gonna do, strike distance, okay? Feet pointing in the same direction, keep the heels on the ground, put your hands on the fleshy part of that front leg and your thigh, just lean forward. When we're here now, keep that position, but I want you to push forward. So you have your arms, push out, feel that stretch in the shoulder blades. Okay, arms back onto the thigh. Let's come back up, okay. On the side now. So again, feet point to the same direction, heels on the ground, hands on the thigh, lean forward, you feel that stretch in that calf. And this time, instead of pushing forward, we bring our arms to the side, okay. Sit your chest out. Feel that nice stretch. Okay, put those hands on that thigh. Let's all come and stand up again. Shake those legs. Right, up the body. Arm across the chest, hooking behind the elbow. Point to now, look over the shoulder and give it an extra pull. Feel that lovely stretch around the shoulder joint. Okay, right arm for the air. Take hold of your elbow, hand behind your back, and apply a bit of pressure, just pushing it down. Just feel a nice stretch back your arms. The side, across, hooking behind the elbow. Feel a nice stretch. Arms up, take hold of the elbow, hand behind your back. Just apply a little bit of pressure. Okay, overlap our hands, push out, stretch those shoulders. Arms back, thumbs up, rotate those thumbs all the way back. Feel that stretch of that upper back. Change my shoulders now and arms, okay. Let's bring the thumb round of the way. Right, let's go down one side. Other side. Put your hands on the side of your back. Look all the way up. Can you see the ceiling? Can you see the cobwebs? Through there. Arms out again. Well done. All right, keep coming back. All right, see you next time. You take care. Bye.